no matter what piece of theater that I'm doing or no matter how many people are in the audience, I hope that there's at least one person in there that is touched by the performance and leaves changed. My name is Rachel Da Silva and I study musical theater at Boston Conservatory. My family is a very musical family. My dad has been a musician his whole life. My mom sang in the choir. But I've always been the kid who would get up on the stage and was fearless. What drives me is my parents and how much they have sacrificed for me and helped me get to where I want to be today. They came here from Brazil and started a whole new life here and have always pushed me to follow my dreams. Scholarship to my family and I means that I get to be the first generation college graduate in my family. And it's a dream come true to be here, but it wouldn't happen without my scholarship. I needed a school like Boston Conservatory that would really push me and drive me and get me to where I wanted to be. Each class is its own kind of like counseling session, TED Talk type thing where I learn so much about myself along with the art. My voice teacher, Jesse Da Silva, they are incredible and we kind of are like vocal coach soulmates where I can say like, the way I'm singing feels triangular and they totally understand and that makes no sense to anyone else, but from the very beginning, I felt like vocal is where I belong. For tonight's soiree, my beautiful cast and I will be performing We Got the Beat, the opening number from Head Over Heels.